Fatal four-way match underway. This should be interesting. In each corner, you see Cody Rhodes, Brock Lesnar, Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns.
And this is exactly the situation where you heed the advice and
he's got him covered. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options.
And a quick pin attempt.
It's cinched in. This could be over. This won't win the match. We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Wards off that offense from Cody. Lesnar cuts him off.
Gutbuster! Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Score one pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Sit out.
He's lost some of his win now to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, right to the throat.
Right on the arm. Oh! Fighting back for the counter. Great reversal.
Cody sparing some time for the adoring fans. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake. And he gets delivered back into the ring. And that holds Cody back.
Sequence of reversal.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right there. What's up?
There's Crossroads. Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
And he'll leave the ring for this next scratch. Vertebreaker. Destruction prevents the attack. Powerless position to be in right now. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Counters that.
The American Nightmare looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Rollins may be laid to rest.
Re-entering the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now. Into the corner now.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
With the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, forearm to the back.
He fends off the attack. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker. And Roman getting stuck with him. Brock Lesnar, what power.
F5.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Lesnar gets out of the way. Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar. Hope he's got a plan. Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
Rhodes to the top. He steps foot in the ring again.
It's disrespectful.
From the top of the pin.
Yes.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. It's one of the outside guys.
Kick to the gut. Back the run into a neck breaker. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
And that's going to impair Brock even more.
I'm sure Rollins is hoping he's nearing the finish line in this grueling match.
A torturous knee.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one. Back in the ring now. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand,
but I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Suplex.
Gosh. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? DDT.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
He's heading back to the ring.
Rollins with a reversal. Quick thinking pays off. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first.
That's a nasty tear on the face of Rollins.
Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Reversal! Can he take it there?
The head of the table cinches it in,
putting his opponent to sleep with the guillotine.
He gets there. A few seconds longer and this match would have been over.
Ripping and 10 with a bang!
He kicks out at 2.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He's taking this to the floor now. Evading offense. Oh, a jumping knee strike. Lights out.
Oh.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gotten way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Just in the nick of time.
Heading back to the ring.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Knee right to the gut. Oh, he's got him up high. The four-way slam. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent. Instead of attacking him. Here's a cover. Could be it.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed.
F5. Oh, my.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in.
Rollins just a step too slow. Oh, that gets reversed
into the cover.
Big win, toppling three competitors here tonight.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was. From bell to bell.